Hello everybody, welcome back to Rimworld. Here we are. Just right where we left off, basically. As you can see, if you remember last time, we had Ash, who's a spy. Was that her name? Ash Spy. Be weird. Who attacked us. But we defended ourselves. Fearful is... Where's Fearful going? Why do you get to eat dog? Why is the dog eating all my food? We obviously got another person join us, who's a chef, which is actually pretty good, although he is incapable of doing manual labour, which isn't great, and also... He hates Iko, who's our main, main colonist. Now, Ash, I think we can have a look here. Recruitment difficulty 68%. I don't know if that means you have a... She's no longer incapable of walking. Ash, she can walk, okay. I don't know if that means your 68% chance of recruiting her, or like a 32% chance of recruiting her. I'm not sure which way that goes, actually. She's obviously had a few hits. I guess Fearful is all okay now. Yeah. No outstanding injuries. Good. The turret's still going strong as well, which is nice. I'd like to get a second turret as well, probably somewhere around here, maybe. Or maybe we'd kind of make it down here. I don't know, we'd have to think about it. I think we're okay with one at the minute, though. I want to get some... I guess we got quite a lot of juice, actually. Here comes Rodian. Gonna eat the meal. Because what we actually probably need now is some sort of, like, workshop. Where we can... don't cut through there, buddy. Where we can build things, cook, all that sort of stuff. I guess we'll probably build that down here somewhere. Seems like the safest thing as well. Now, I hope you guys are enjoying Rimworld. I do enjoy playing Rimworld a lot. Oh, look, here comes Rodian actually doing something for once. How good of you, buddy. We also need to build a fridge as well, actually. We gotta get some wood, haven't we? As soon as Iko's awake, she can just start chopping the wood. I've also got a load up there as well. Okay, so let's have a look at what Rodian can do. He can't cut plants, can't haul, can't clean. He can't warden, okay? Can construct though, and he can grow. So you can see we've got this. I don't think he's planted all that yet. We'll let him relax socially for a bit, but then probably prioritize the getting the grow zone up and running. And he can also tame as well, so maybe we can get a tortoise, a 91-year-old tortoise. I'm sure that would be very, very useful. But in all seriousness, what pets can actually do to help you is they can just make your colonists happy, which is kind of the name of the game. Keep your colonists happy and you'll be able to stay productive and safe. Tame failed, 4.5% chance. Well, keep going, buddy. Who's going to get the grow zone going? Iko, I think, was really tired, so she's going to be sleeping. Yeah, she's not going to feel great about sleeping there. I'm wondering if we can get Ash to... Iko's up, okay. We're okay for meals, I think. 15. I don't need to worry immediately about... food. We do have some berries. And just give another one to Ash. Oh no, she is a spy. Ash is a spy. Yeah, so Aiko's going to basically try and recruit her. Which is good. And also we need to get this bedroom up and running. That's probably the priority, isn't it, over doing anything else now, because we need Aiko to enjoy. And we also need floors. I always forget that one there. We should be able to get some, like, where are we? There we go, plant pots. And some lamps. And then we need some power conduits. That's actually quite a lot of steel to be used there. Which is not great. How much steel do I actually have? Not much. Okay, so we can at least assign this. There we go. So she will at least be able to, there we go. She wanted to sleep in the battery room tonight, which I think when we think about that, that's a good thing for sure. How's Ash doing? Okay, I think she's getting better. Pain is severe. Her mood's actually weirdly good. She's actually not bad. She's jealous, a teetotaler, and ugly, but not incapable of anything. And she's only 16. Rodion is meditating, okay. I go just chopping down the wood. I think we might get some meals on the go tomorrow, and I might be able to walk-in fridge. I'll show you what I mean by that when we get it going through to the next day. Luckily, it's kind of nice and warm at the minute, so I don't think she needs specifically a a little bit better there. How's my potatoes doing? 80%, great stuff. Should be just in time, I think. Right, so let's build this structure. So, I've got to think about this. Where do we want? Yeah, I think we do want this here. I don't think we want it that big, though. Ah, be fine. You never know, do you, I guess. Building for the future. Maybe we're going to have a massive colony at some point. I should actually put a door in there as well, shouldn't I? That would probably help. Okay. Okay. Aiko's going to go eat. We're going to need to probably build a campfire pretty soon to start making things. Campfire, there we go. Build it there. Okay, so she's beginning to like Aiko. That's pretty good. Maybe we'll be able to recruit her, who knows. She's still in quite severe pain, so you never know, I guess. So we build a campfire that will allow us to cook things. We've got some berries. So we should be able to make some meals. Which is good. Need a joy source. Okay. We'll concentrate on that after the food, I think. That would be a good shout. Okay, this would be the walk-in fridge as well. I usually like to build it out of like steel or something, but steel is of a premium, shall we say, right now. I could probably that's sandstone, damn. I thought that was steel. I was gonna say I could probably do that, but never mind. So the idea is with the walk-in freezers, you get a room here. You build a cooler, and then you lower the temperature to kind of like, you know, 5 degrees or whatever, and that keeps it and keeps all your food fresh for longer. And okay, we've got the campfire. No, campfire, there we go. And we add a bill to it. So we want to cook a simple meal. Do it 10 times. Okay. And so Rodion should be the chef, I think. Where's he gone? Let's try to tame that bloody tortoise. Okay. Meanwhile, Iko does all the work. Yeah. I guess so. Probably need to harvest a few more. These. I think you've forgotten a bit of wool. Iko. She's going to attempt to recruit Ash. Rodian's going to finish building the roof. We need to get some steel before we can build the cooler, I think. There we go. That's done. Okay, you cut that down. Wait. Cannot cook campfire. Okay. Ooh, okay. Rodian's got sick from fibrous mechanites. Sure you have a medical bed and a doctor. Okay. Rodian's got sick. That's not good, is it? So we'll have to put Iko on cooking for sure. We could actually harvest those things as well, but I think I'll just get some of these berries first. Still okay for medicine as well, I'm not too worried about that, but it's not great when one of your guys gets sick. Okay, he seems to be up and about anyway, so that's good. Okay, and we seem to be cooking with gas. Making some meals. So far, I think everything is pretty much going to plan. Pretty happy with the way it's going. Okay. Where's Iko going? Okay. So Rodion, we definitely want to cook. Because he'll just cook it better, I guess. We do need some more steel, so we need to mine this. We definitely need somebody who can do like manual labour. It's a real pain when they can't do that, actually. It can be a bit of a pain in the backside. And we need some joy. So let's build some horseshoes. This is the game where, you know, you have like a peg and you have to like chuck some, okay. I can't play. plant, can he? What can Rodian do? He can mine, okay. Rodian, you can mine. Yep, go for it. No, no, not you. Prioritize that. If one person's mining, I want you mining as well. Oh, we can harvest these as well. Oh no. Cancel. Okay, and they have built the things as well, so that's cool. Goodness me. You really want to build that still, don't you? Okay, how are we doing with Ash? Still got quite a lot of gunshot wounds, unsurprisingly. Okay, definitely building a relationship up, which is good. Maybe able to recruit her, I'm not sure. Have to wait and see. So we're going to be able to harvest these potatoes soon, which means we're going to have a lot of stuff. Ideally, I would want the... Wow, okay. That's a bad disease. Need colonist beds. Oh, okay, yeah, sure. Here we go. So once we get some steel... we'll be able to build the cooler, which will allow us to make a walk-in fridge, which will keep all of our food. It means we can just store a load of food in there, and it will barely rot, basically, because if you look at the minute, you see this as like a, I guess, shelf life, if you will. Same with this. So C spoils in 3 days because it's not refrigerated. You know what, I just thought, this is completely screwed this. No, I didn't even think about that. I bet you guys were like, what are you doing? Okay, so we want to... oh, we got a new recruit. We got Ash, okay. Very good. Still kind of got... bloodshot, blood all over her. Still quite critically ill as well, but there we go. So we need to deconstruct this. So I'm an idiot. That's nothing new. We can have a small walk-in fridge. Actually, I don't even know if we can build there. No, we can't. That's going to... so we're going to have a long walk-in fridge. Just like one long. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. I didn't even think about that, you know. I can be real numpty sometimes. No, we want to build that across there. Okay. And that doesn't stop that. Oh, we haven't looked at what Ash can do, okay. Ash can do everything. Mine, cook. She can't. Hang on. Let's have a look at her. She's not good with medicine. She's not good at mining. She's not good at research. She can grow. She can construct a little bit. She's good at shooting. Okay, cool. This is a really dumb. It's a really dumb. Really dumb walk-in fridge. What you gonna do, eh? It's kind of weird when you think about it and you, kind of, we shot this girl up and then recently we've recruited her. Look, she's still got gunshot wounds. She's just sleeping there. What are you sleeping there for? Dear, oh dear. Oh no, cancel. Get up, you idiot. Oh dear. That's my bad. I think because it's still set for prisoners, she wouldn't use it. She's just sleeping literally down here. Probably not going to do too good for her health, is it? Considering she's got gunshot wounds to her torso, left arm, right lung, left lung. Jesus Christ. How's she alive? Jealous of Aiko's bedroom. Oh, okay. It's a pretty good bedroom, though. And we should move. Oh my God, you could slaughter fearful. No, no, we're not doing that, don't worry. Okay, I'm beginning to think this is a real dumb idea for a walk-in fridge and we should just build it there. That sounds like the best idea, doesn't it? Okay. Sometimes you've got to know when you're doing something dumb. And I'm doing something dumb. We just build it here. Just build it there. We seem to be exceptionally low on meals right now. So I want this harvested, basically. Even though it's 95%, it's good enough. Okay, so my kind of stupidity there, I guess, set us back a little bit, but that's okay. We'll leave the floor there. God, I'm an idiot. Roof of collapse, because it did not have any support. Okay. Unhappy nudity. I don't have any clothes. To build clothes, I'm going to need to build a... growing zone. Grow zone. That grow zone. We need probably like here. And we need cotton. There we go. And this wind turbine has, I think I've broken it. Kind of hope not, but we'll see. And we need another campfire to cook some stuff. Is Rodian. No, sorry, Aiko. Okay, good. She's harvesting. Why is he going to sleep? Oh, because he's ill. Probably makes sense. So as you can see, we've got quite a few potatoes here. Ash is also ill as well. Okay, good. We want a bill. Cook simple meal. I do hope I haven't actually broken this. Blocked by roof. Oh, okay. I see. Clear build roof area. Yeah. There we go. That's why the roof collapsed. Gotcha. Gotcha. At least we're getting some meals, though. I'm getting it together. Don't worry, guys. We're getting it together. We're getting some meals, and that is very important. Move that in there. Okay. Okay, so oh, Rodian's cooking. Blood of Ash, okay. Could you stop bleeding? Oh, she's healthy now. Good stuff. Needs. Awful bedroom. It's not that bad. She's naked, so yeah, we need to build that cotton. Get a harvested and make some stuff. Or we need to kill someone and steal their clothes. One or the other will do. Can actually get her to equip that as well, that club, if we need to. Or we can hunt some animals, to be fair. Don't want to do that just yet, though, because we haven't really got the stuff to prep the skin, the fur, and stuff like that. So we'll try and get this freezer up and running. Now everybody, I think, is relatively okay. We should, fingers crossed, should. Okay, good. She's got 12 meals. Don't want to build too many meals because there's a good possibility that they could so the blue bit is cool, the red bit is hot. So we do like this, we could heat that room and then cool this room, which actually works out quite well. Okay, we've got a trader. Maybe they'll have some clothes. We got quite a lot of silver to trade, so you never know. Look at them with their muffalo. And is that a cow? Yeah, it's a cow. Thought it was going to be some weird name for it, but no, just a cow. And where are they? They're pretty close. Oh yeah, they are. Cool. Hopefully, fingers crossed, get this up and running. Awesome, okay. So can what do I want to do here? Okay, 1 degrees. We want it like 4-5 degrees probably. Oh, okay. We're gonna trade. Where is I go there? See what you got. Also, Rodion really needs to clean up this blood. Oh, okay. What have we got? So they could give me a rat. They could give me a cat, a Labrador Retriever, a cow. Oh, a cow. cow could be good. What else have they got? Have you got any clothing? You have. Oh, awesome. Oh, that's really expensive, but I think it's going to be worth it. Should I take the cow or a Labrador Retriever? I think we get a cow. That's 1,000 gold. What else do we want? We could sell them like, I don't know, like enough potatoes to get that down to 1,000. I don't think we want to sell that many potatoes. We'll sell them 60 potatoes. Obviously, we're going to keep our terrier. Do we want the cow or do we want the dog? That is a question, isn't it? A dog could be good because they can, yeah, they can retrieve things, guard dog, and just there. But a cow? A cow gives you food. I don't think a rat's good. I don't think a rat's good at all. We'll take the cow. Okay. Pleasure doing business with you guys. So. Oh, Iko's wearing the pants. Guess we know where's the pants in this relationship, don't we, Iko? Oh. Rodian. False wear clothes. There we go. Where's my cow? Cow one. What should we name the cow? Can we rename the cow? Yes, we will definitely train the cow. Please tell me I can rename the cow. Okay. Okay, Rodion's in bed. Ash is clearing up. Good stuff. Shit, what did I do? Wear the pants. I think I just accidentally made Rodion wear all the clothes. Like an idiot. He's got some pants now. Yeah, I did. Idiot. What am I doing? Have you got another t-shirt by any chance, guys? I just need one t-shirt. Please, please, one t-shirt. You don't have any more t-shirts, do you? No, no you don't. Okay. 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 So we still need to build the t-shirt. So Rodian just didn't have a t-shirt on. I'm hoping Ash is at least feeling a little bit healthier. Technically you're not naked. But you are hot. Okay. Oh shit, that's 60 degrees in there. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, because there's so much heat is pumping out. It's 60 degrees. I'm such an idiot. Why am I such an idiot? Why did I do that? Oh my god. This is literally the worst I've ever played. Okay, we need to... Can we just move this? Architect, deconstruct. We need to kind of block this off, basically. Can't tell where all my guys are. I go there, meditating. Where's Ash? There's Ash. Cleaning. Oh, cleaning is important, to be fair. You're still blocked by the roof. Oh my god, what is going on? Okay, no roof area there. They're going to be so hot. 62 degrees. That's ridiculous. Still, nice and cool in here though, right? Refrigerated, yeah. Why is this saying not refrigerated? Oh, because we're running out of power. Because I'm an idiot. Oh dear. I'm an utter idiot. Okay, at least she's getting some more food, I guess. At last, we got some power going. God, I'm an idiot. Ah, dear. Okay, good one, Ash. Right, so, okay, we got rid of that plant. So we want to build a wall down there. What are these guys doing? Stop stealing my... bloody stuff. Cow 1. Milk fullness 45%. Okay. Can we build like a... oh, okay. We definitely want to train fearful as well. Oh, okay. So maybe we can keep the cow in an animal area. Animal area 1. Let's try and keep the cow like here. Cow, stop wandering in the bloody house, cow. Oh dear. One colonist idol. Iko. Iko, what are you doing? Okay, we built it here. Good. So how's warm is it in here? 37. It's a little bit better, I guess. Okay. We want to build some actual standing lamps, not these torches. And you want this to be Iko and this to be Ash. No, damn it. Ash. Cow is in cow area. Cow, what are you doing? There you go. You're allowed in animal area 1. Get back in the area, cow. If I had like a whole range of turrets around here, I could just open fire on these guys. Just annihilate them. Steal all their stuff. And that is obviously something you can do. So bear that in mind. So, we are a little bit behind, probably, because I'm an idiot, and, I should have got that Labrador Retriever as well, shouldn't I? Nah, never mind. Maybe we'll get that tortoise at some point. Pretty cute looking dog, though, isn't he? Pretty cute. Oh, dear. Okay. So we will put on car handling. How good is Ash? Not good. Iko's not bad. She's capable of being a doctor, but she's not a very good doctor, so stay away from that. Meditating. So this in here is 30 degrees. Okay, that's fine. 83 degrees. Goodness me. Do not go in this room, guys, okay? Quick tip. I should probably deconstruct this. Just turn it into a stockpile area or something. For rocks or something like that, I guess. Or else it's going to like 80 degrees. 5 degrees in here though, so that's good. Need to put another floor. In here. There we go. So what do we want to go, what do we want to do next? Okay. Blocked by oak tree. God damn you, oak tree. So we've got a walk-in fridge, a fridge. We want a crafting area. I think we're going to build that around here. What that allows us to do is cook, make things as well, and research as well is also important, because once you get to research, you can do all this sort of stuff. Build air conditioning, auto doors, all sorts of things, which will obviously be pretty useful. I'm thinking we might need another power source as well, because this is going to use a lot of power. You can see current power use high. I don't think it's working now though, because we're kind of running out of power. Okay. These guys, I'm guessing, are going to leave soon. I mean, come on. You've got to shortly, right? Okay, so now that's outdoors. What is Rodian doing? Wandering. Colonist idol, okay. Well, definitely cook some more meals, I think. Should do that now. Yep, just gonna get some stuff and cook some meals. Good stuff. Phil, why are you sleeping out there? Oh, because it's animal area one. Oh, damn, I put the wrong animal on it. I'm restricted. Oh, my God, I'm such a noob. I really am. Okay. What do we got? These guys, can you please buzz off? Yeah, good, thank you. Jeez Louise. Cramping my style. Okay. Ash is chopping down trees. Good stuff. I need to stop this from getting blocked. You can see we've run out of power, basically. Which is not good. Where are you going? Cloud watching. Stop cloud watching. Cut the tree. God damn you. Wake up, cow. Okay, so I think we basically need another power source. I'm gonna think that solar would be good. Question is, where do we build the solar panel? I think around here would probably be okay, wouldn't it? It somewhere probably on the okay, so I kind of want it on the power grid, if that makes sense. There we go. 3 components, 100 steel. Okay, I've only got 27 steel. Do we have loads left down here? No. Get mining this. There we go. She's gonna go mining. So it's Rodian. Iko's cooking. Really, I want Rodian cooking, but it doesn't matter too much, I don't think. Okay, this is now making some power. blocked by oak tree. Oh, God's sakes, block there, Iko. Can you prioritize that tree, please? Thank you. Goddamn trees. How do we get the milk out of the cow? Okay. No longer blocked. Good. Jeez Louise. What a nightmare. These are things running. Good. Oh, look, milk. Yum, 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 milk. Nice one, cow one. Where the hell are you going? You and Fearful, following Rodian. Where's he going? Oh, God's sake, stop taming the bloody tortoise. Cancel, don't tame it. Can... get mining though, that would be useful. Okay. So many mistakes. It's unreal. Where's Rodian? He's there. Stop taming the. Oh, for God's sake. Stab scar on the tortoise. The tortoise got. Okay. We've made more meals. Good. Good, good, good. This thing is unblocked. Good. Need more steel. Story of my life. This stuff takes ages to grow, I think. Cotton, if I remember rightly. So I want to have a solar panel. Solar panel. This wind turbine and a generator so that we always have an ability to create power because it is important. We can deconstruct that actually. And then we'll want some eventually we'll build heaters and things like that. Okay. Ashley Burke. Good stuff. Hang on a second. Just said that there, that Iko is not Fearful's master. Where's Fearful? Where the hell's that bloody cat? Dog. The dog. Bond. Oh, Iko, yeah. That's the one we want. There we go. Rodian's asleep again. Is Rodian still ill? Yeah. Wow, okay. Where's Ash? Oh, they're both down there. Okay. Getting the steel for the solar panel. I think once we get the solar panel, we'll get another, turret, I think. That'd be good. Minor break risk. Who's that minor break risk? Ash. Yeah, Ash, because I'm gonna guess. Yeah. Okay. So Ash is now in an area where if she knows? A bit too far. She could have a mental breakdown. Now, we're struggling a little bit because... we... Okay, we could get another colonist. He begs for safety and offers to join a colony biologically. He's 23 years old. I think we've got to do it, right? Nice haircut, dude. Good at shooting, not sociable, not medicine. Good at crafting, construction, cooking. Okay. Now we're going to get some pirates to attack us because of this. Tattered apparel. Oh, for God's sake. It's not my fault, is it? We need some more bedrooms. Yeah. Okay, we got a raid. We knew this was coming. Okay, jump to location. They're attacking immediately. There's one guy. Okay. Turret is going to do its job. Oh shit, they're shooting my cow. No. You bastards. Where's, there's three of them. Oh, poo. I did not think of this through. I go, Galbert. Stop shooting my bloody cow. You utter cut. Oh. Cow, get out of it. Iko, attack this one. It's a draft. Run. Oh no, hit Etta. Run. Ash. Draft. Run. They killed my cow. Okay, killed that one. Iko, up here. Shoot. Oh shit. Get down there. Oh no, it's getting hit. Cow's still getting hit. Okay, this did not go to plan. I did not think I was going to get attacked by three. And quite so quickly. That was foolish, I admit. Okay, they're fleeing. Good. Okay, cow one. In shock. Okay. Right, let's turn this into medical. Turn this into medical. Work. Everyone could be a doctor. Go. Oh boy. Iko, health. Right leg, gunshot wound. Etia, just bruising. Okay. This guy's not dead yet. He's just downed. And this one, that's straight out. He's straight out dead. Okay. Ash. Equip the machine pistol. Please, cow. Please, cow one. Don't die. Don't die me, goddamn you. Okay, Ash. Wow, good at melee. Should we try and capture Squint? We need a prisoner bed for it, though. Odeon. Okay. Right leg, peg leg. I'm thinking actually, I don't think we're not gonna capture him. Screw him. Screw them. going to let him die. And we're going to strip him. And then we can give the vest to Ash. Don't die, cow. God's sake, don't die. Oh my god, look how many gunshot wounds the cow had. If this cow lives, that'll be the goddamn hardest cow you'll ever see. Rodion, I'm going to need you to do me a favour. Rodion, I want you to strip squint. Stab him to death. Is he dead? Okay, he's dead. Okay. Okay. And then Ash. And then we'll build some graves. Okay, so we survived. I don't know if Cal will survive. Cal won, but I hope so. And we want to build some graves. Now, where do I want to build them up here? Two graves. This is not going to make people happy, by the way. Not at all. Not at all. Rodian, I need you to prioritize working on this grave, buddy. I know it's not good. I know. I know. Iko, are you actually... Okay, no immediate danger. Come on, Cal. You can make it. Pray for Cal. No. Prioritize that grave. What gear do you have? Oh, okay. Oh, he can't haul, can he? I need Ash. Ash. Do you know, I don't think it's going to be good for Ash's mental health to bury someone right now. So maybe we'll wait for Etta to wake up before we bury them. Although Ash isn't naked anymore, so... Okay. I go get some rest. Rodion, sleeping on the floor. Cal... Missing body parts. Oh, it's dead. Cal died. Cal. Rest in peace, Cal. Rest in peace. We're going to eat you, though. I'm going to say that much. Oh, I can't believe they attacked my cow. I'm such an idiot. I didn't even think they would. Okay, well, I have not played well this episode, but it's a learning experience. We didn't lose any people, and that's the most important thing. We did lose Cal, though. Okay, Etta. Oh, we have got a solar generator, though. Actually, Etta, I want you to prioritise burying the corpse, please. I'll just get these buried. And, rest in peace, cow. Consume cow corpse. Ooh. Yeah, I want you to strip him. And bury him as well. Yeah, I know it's a dead body, buddy. I know. And... Can you prioritise holding the cow into the fridge? Could have put a giant cow in the fridge. Oh, boy. And I put him in the fridge. God's sake, okay. Need to build a crafting bench. Okay. Everybody's just like... I was playing horseshoes. Okay, fair enough. Etta, you're just relaxing socially. I need this built here. Please, buddy. Okay, and relax. Well, we've got four people now, so hey, we've got ourselves a bit of a colony, haven't we? So much blood. I've gutted, I lost the cow. Well. I think the sandbags did their job then. We're very lucky with Iko. Why are you sleeping there? Oh, because you're fully healed. It doesn't need to be medical anymore. Okay, good. So everyone's going to be really unhappy. Oh, there we go. But there we go. Anyway, I'm going to finish the episode up there. Thank you so much for watching, as always. I apologise for being so bad at Rimworld. But it's quite an exciting end anyway. Yeah. I've got four people now at least. That's pretty cool. We only started with two, so. Well, this episode anyway. And we survived a three-man attack, which I am thinking now we're going to need another turret. So I think next time we'll get a crafting section built. And then we'll build a turret for sure. But thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys next time.